are all these metal fiends ignoring us?
Avanchenzel is waiting.
Waiting for what?
No one seems to know. Perhaps the return of the Dwemer. Perhaps the end of the world.
Best get rid of the ones we see, just in case.
Where'd you come from?
I told you, we should have hired a thief.
We are thieves, you fool. We're stealing the cube.
And yet none of us can pick a damned lock. Huge.
It is large indeed. I did not anticipate Avanchenzel's size or the time needed to uncover the entrance. A few hours sleep and we should be ready to continue through.
Maybe we should turn back. I don't want to sleep here.
Drennan, you do understand that the lexicon at the bottom of this place holds the accumulated memories of centuries of Dwemer.
Not to mention our pay.
So?
So we're not turning back, you fool.
Besides, you're not scared of a few sleeping metal men, are you, Drennan?
My dear.
You said these things were sleeping.
You said they were sleeping. I said they were waiting. It seems a few of them were waiting for someone to try and take the lexicon.
Great.
Thank you.
Drennan!
Let the field mouse run. Your pay will be double.
My pay will be nothing if we die in here.
Calm yourself, Freya. We are closing in on the Lexicon. I can feel it calling. We'll continue without Drennan.
Get out, right?
Once we have the Lexicon, we'll need to take it to its podium. I know what to do from there. Soon, the Lexicon's knowledge will be mine.
Ours. Soon, the Lexicon's knowledge will be ours.
Of course.
Who's there?
Shh. No offense, but you're not looking so good.
Are you feeling ill?
Perhaps we can go another few decades without... Ah, that's excellent news. This will be most helpful in furthering my research. I'm afraid I can't offer you much right now, but please take this. And perhaps, if this is all successful... Well, let's not get ahead of ourselves. It's too early to be getting excited. Still, this is most encouraging. Thank you again. If I require anything else, I shall be sure and let you know. As a matter of fact, there is something you can do for me. I had retained Enthra's services in, acquiring something specific. But now he's refusing to deliver. Could you perhaps speak with him and see if we can come to some sort of arrangement? All right, then.
I'm quite pleased that we're back to business as usual.
Oh, dear. He's so afraid to talk to me, he's sending you to do it? I should have expected as much. I'm afraid you've been a little misinformed. I have something of mine that I was going to sell to Arneel. With all due respect, Archmage, I'm not in a position to just give this away. I told Arneel what I wanted in exchange for it, and he was unwilling to come up with it. Now, if you're here on his behalf, I'm afraid I'm going to have to insist on my original payment. I have a friend, let's say, who's interested in a staff. A particular one. It's nothing dangerous, so don't worry. I'm not even sure why he wants it, but then that's not really my concern. He's willing to pay for it. The problem is that it'll be a little difficult to acquire, seeing as how it's in the hands of someone who isn't exactly friendly. So you bring that staff back here, and I'll consider it payment for the item Arneel was after.
Learn a library's worth of knowledge in
hours. Greeting everything I've got on display, really. Safe travels, Landstrider.
You should probably take a look. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold. Goodness knows I could use it.
Azura's just what you see here. I really appreciate what you've done for me. I'll never forget it.
New around Riften? Take my advice. Stay at the Bee and Barb. The bunkhouse isn't for you.
You've been a good friend to me. Take a look. Return any time. You're quite welcome here.
Gems, potions, exotic ingredients, I have them all.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any
questions. Don't take this the wrong way. But you look a little sickly.
Thanks again for... Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Don't forget to check your supplies
for your journey.
We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad to have met you. See for yourself. Thanks again for the ice wraith tea.
Rare trinkets and the finest oddities from the world.
I'm the brewmaster around here. What did you want? I'm quite busy. Need something, or can I get back to work?
Welcome. Take a look.
Come back and see us again.
Now maybe I can get back to work.
Honored to see you again, my Thane.
I had another run-in with the Thieves' Guild.
Be careful.
There was a fight down
the
in
the Thieves'
Rackway,
Guild has Maven Blackbriar at her back. One snap of her fingers and you could end up ripped in jail.
You've been a... Take a look. Return any time. You're quite welcome here.
Are you feeling divine smile on you, friend?
So, you wish to master the arcane arts? You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something. Come to see Balaman perform miracles with steel, eh?
I'm no fan of the sun. It would be better than this.
What brings you to Bal? And today, repair, purchase.
Let's get indoors, or in a cave, anywhere, just out of this.
Come to take a look.
Jewelry with legendary Argonian craftsmanship.
Return any time. You're quite welcome here.
How do you feel? I think you might be sick.
If you're heading to the Blue Palace, if you ever want to replace those old rags, stop by Radiant Raiment. If you're heading to the Blue Palace, you might...
Take
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If
Why,
not,
hello.
Let me know.
Here to buy?
Might have
if you have to
away.
Ask the price, you might be in the wrong store.
You should probably be
patronage.
In bed.
Hello, I'm Gisli. But you can just call me Erica's sister. Everyone does. Yes, my older brother. And the person you probably want to be speaking to right now. But really, since Torig's death, Falk Firebeard wields the true power of the Jarl's Court. My brother is nothing more than a pompous little fop. We'll speak again later, if we must.
When I was a young rascal, I broke a man's arm with a single punch.
Oh, let's see if we can't find an outfit that suits you.
Finally.
Divines bless you. May the ground... Walk quick.
Purchase a bottle of my genuine farmer's
so
blood elixir.
Are you feeling
only 20 septums each.
What do you need, my friend?
Come to looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Time.
Thank you.
greeting. See for yourself. Safe travels, Landstrider.
Come to take a look. Return any time. You're quite welcome here.
Long life to you, Thane.
Come to see the finest weapons and armor. Return any.
Long life to you, Thane.
You need a reliable horse. If I had one, sold my last one to you a bit ago. May the crags fail to trip your feet.
Need a trained war dog? Fiercest companion money can buy.